It's a secret.
What?
It's a secret.
So what?
Oh, hell no. Where's my phone? Dude. Hell.
Good morning, Bulldogs, and welcome to the CMS News.
Watch your mouth.
Welcome to another week of exciting news. Before we begin, let's look at this week's weather. Be sure to dress accordingly, Bulldogs. Now let's take a look at this week's announcements.
Spring football practice will take place next week. Make sure to use a physical uploader as we're no longer using Privet. Please see Coach Davis for more information.
On Friday, April 21st, we will have our Amnesty Day for students who have low grades and or missing assignments. And on Saturday, April 22nd, take advantage of our Milestone Academy from 9 a.m. to 1 p.m.
Congratulations to our boys track team who won the New Rock Championship. Our girls placed fourth. Good job, Bulldogs. On April 19th, we have star reading during ELA classes, and on April 20th, we have star math during math classes.
I don't really know what happened. I just started fighting and I broke it up. I really don't know what happened. It got nothing to do with me. I just broke it up.
Okay.
Thank you.
So let's start with Layla.
Okay. Basically, Jada came up to all of us and we sit at the table. She said that Kayomi was talking about us. So then we said, where she at?
I heard she was talking about me, so I ran up. So anybody that you hear talking about you, you just gonna run
up
on them?
Because why are they talking about me? We was looking for her and she came around the corner and that's when we all started fighting.
So, did you just walk up to her and hit her?
No. So basically, we was all at the table, right? And we was just talking or whatever. And then that's when that girl, I think her name Jada or whatever her name is, I don't really care. She came up to us and she was like, she was talking about us. Basically, from my perspective, we was all at the table just talking because it was our free time. And one of the girls, I think her name was Jada, she came up to us. She said that Kayomi was spreading rumors about us and we wanted to see if it was true. So then that's when we was walking and that's when we had pointed her out. That's when we all had ran up to her. Cause like, why is you talking about this?
Like, keep my name out your mouth.
Right.
All right, ladies. So what's going on? What happened?
So basically, we was all in the garden area and four girls, I heard them talk about Kayomi. Yeah, I was going to tell Kayomi. And then she was talking a lot of stuff on the ground. So I told her what she said. Yes, she was.
So why are you running back and telling four girls what Kayomi said? Oh, what were you trying to, what was the reason for that?
I just wanted to see a fight.
You wanted to see a fight. So do you know that there's a consequence for that, urging and encouraging? That consequence is 1.8.
1.8.
Yes. So I'm gonna have to finish the investigation. But ma'am, you are gonna have a consequence once I finish my thorough investigation, and that's 1.8. That's gonna call for some in-school suspension. This is not a typical fight. So when there is a jump, it's a different rule that we follow in the matrix. So I am going to read that rule to you. Your consequence for a jump is gonna be 10 days out of school.
10 days?
Yes, 10 days. So again, this is not the same rule as I would use for a fight. This is rule 1.14. And that rule says, a student shall not plan, encourage others, or participate in a physical altercation that causes or contributes to the disruption or interference of the school environment or operations. And it's because it was a jump. It was three or more students. So I'm gonna call your parents. You all will have 10 days out of school. When you return, you will go onto a fight contract. Any student that has a fight, go onto a fight contract. You understand?
Yeah.
Okay, so I'm gonna call your parents, and you cannot go to class today. So we're gonna wait for your parents to come get you.
Okay guys, so the moral of this story is to not fight at school because it could get you a big consequence, and at the end of the day, it's not that serious.
It's not really worth it. And plus, jumping gets you 10 days out of school and more, and even if you do a regular fight, and you do not want to go on contract, it's not good.
Thank you for tuning in on the news. Have a nice day.